The decision to sit at this table was not easy. You each have taken an important step, Prime Minister and President. We believe in you and we support you in moving toward a future of peace and dignity that only you can create. Thank you all very much.